Capys are herbivores and use their long, sharp teeth to eat a variety of water plants and grasses. Like all rodents, they have ever-growing front teeth. It's a necessary adaptation since they wear their teeth down daily. An adult capybara can eat over 4 kilograms of grass every day. But they're not picky, and during the dry season, when grasses aren't readily available, they eat grains, melons, and squashes.